Alright. What is going on, everybody? My name is Arden Aaron, and I'm really wanting to play some more Kingdom Hearts, actually, so yeah. Should just make this announcement right now. I'm thinking about playing Birth by Sleep just by myself. I don't know if I really want to stream it. I don't know. I might want to stream it. I don't know. Never really played that one, Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep. Last year, I was starting again on a new profile. So I'm just going to I'm gonna play from this profile and hopefully finish Kingdom Hearts 2. I've seen those. Oh jeez, nose is itchy. Okay, so yeah, yeah, just looking at my stream settings, making sure everything's fine. The face cam does freeze. OBS Studio is still relatively new to me. I have seen this happen to other people, so yeah, I might just go on for 4 hours on this game, and then decide to play a different game tonight. So. On the PlayStation 3. So yeah, a different game on the PlayStation 3. I do have a PlayStation 4. I just don't really play on it right now. So see it right there. That right there. Yeah, next to my Deadpool pajamas. Whatever. So let's just get down to business. Here we go. Is that locked? Oh, I gotta need to lock one more here, huh? Alright, where else? Okay, Pride Lands, it's been a while. Oh, my Beast Castle. I have to lock it again. End of the Dragons. Two more, wow. Wow. What the? Oh, come on, man. Alright, where do I want to go? Over here? Yeah, why not? Okay, land. Maybe later. Hello. Oh, Oh. Oh, shortcuts. Kira, Thunder, Bizarra, Magnera. Oh. Huh. Well, that'll always be new, whatever. So. Oh. Oh, my neck. Yeah, what would your father do? What would daddy do? Keep talking. Probably running tackle ability. Okay. Yeah, I do like Goofy more. I do. Everybody up on level 50. Unleashes rapid tackle on a single target while attacking during dash. Whatever. Oh, whatever. Ugh. Stop, I'm sorry. Oh, is it this way? I think so. Alright, beat the 3 in the Simsy Banzai and Ed. Oh, jump. Jump, charger. What can they run? This is gonna take some time. This chase, dude. Oh my, wow. What am I doing wrong already? What am I doing wrong? Oh, come on. Oh, wait, I forgot. Yeah. Forgot I could jump really quick with that. What have I forgotten? So many things. Oh, I'm such a noob. But this is well balanced mode, I think. Always. Wildebeest Valley. Oh, the darkness. The wastelands. Hold on a second. This voice reminds me of James Flinders, the voice of Liquid Snake, Metal Gear Solid 1. So, Pumbaa. I am new. That was funny. That was funny, Dot. That was funny. I'm gonna be playing for just probably 4 hours, probably. Time I make a routine out of streaming on YouTube. Oh, and I did catch your video, like a giveaway. Yeah, good luck to whoever wins it or whatever you're trying to do there. So, wow. All right, go back. Oh, we get it. Come on. Dodge attacks by jumping. Okay, all right. Holy defeat the giant heartless. A jump attack from behind may take him down. Okay. I'm surprised you're still not done this game. What do you mean? This is Kingdom Hearts 2. It's not Rechain of Memories. This is Kingdom Hearts 2. The other one was a different game. And plus, for some reason, I just felt like showing a movie that night when I was streaming a couple days ago. What was that? Rechain of Memories? But it was Riku's story. So, yeah. Wanted to know Riku's story from Castle Oblivion. So, yeah. This is Kingdom Hearts 2. So, yeah. Oh, the title's the same. Laugh out loud. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I know. And I say KH. because it's a broad term. So yeah. Jump, 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 he's punching. Well then, on Friday, would you watch an Outlast stream? I asked in my Discord, I don't know if you saw. No, I probably didn't see it because I'm not always signing in to a whole bunch of stuff. Yeah, I would actually. I'd like to have a good jump scare. So yeah, I will put the video to fit my home monitor to jump scare with you. I'm gonna do it. I just want to know if you're gonna be there on Friday. But yeah, I don't really have any plans Friday, so yeah, we're good. I canceled my doctor's appointment because I've been feeling sick lately still. So yeah, it's because of the weather changes. Ow. Oh. There isn't any game noise. Wait, what? There should be game noise. Sweat. No gaming volume? Oh. Hey, hold on. All right, let me know if that works. Oh, if there's no game noise and I don't know what, then. Hold on. There should be game noise. Hold on. Right, fine. Give it some time. Give it some time. Check. Right. Oh, wow. Why isn't this working? Should be working. All right, let's check something. Check. Right. Okay, check. Hold on. Let me just defeat this boss and then save and find out what's going on. Hold on. Okay. Hold on. Well, hold on. I need to figure out the sound thing, man. Why is it doing this? My voice audio doesn't sound so good too either. I'll be here about an hour, so then I gotta leave. All right, hold on. They jump from the stream or and another stream. Oh. Yeah, I've done that before. I've done that before. It's obvious. Why isn't this working? Jeez. Why should be working? I don't understand. Why is Yep. Well, who do you watch, Bob? If you can't hear me, hold on. fun. His name is S-Man. He's a pretty cool dude. Plays PC and PS4. It's cool. Why is there no game audio? I don't understand. Question: when you first plugged in your auto, did it all mat automatically work? Yeah, probably. Maybe it's not working totally. I don't think so. Mine is stupid, so I think we're getting ripped off that all this money was YouTube thing. Oh, what's wrong with the microphone? Check. Mic sounds fine to me. It doesn't sound fine to me. My. It does not sound fine to me, so. Alright, disconnect the Elgato. That's what I'm gonna do. Deactivate. Whoa, what? Hold up. Oh my gosh. Is Elgato being stupid? Look, the Ori card works, okay? Why don't you... Please work. Oh, hi, Brandon Lee. How you doing? Technical difficulties. A lot of technical difficulties right now. That's the problem. There's no game audio. For some reason. Jeez. There you go. Put that over there. What? You can't hear any game audio either, Brandon? I don't know what's going on with it. It's ridiculous. But it's got to be OBS Studio then. Hold on. Oh my gosh. OBS Studio, you are so effing retarded. Oh. Wow. Brandon, I don't know if you remember me, but I'm gonna be honest right now, I sure don't remember you. I'm sorry for the technical difficulties. OBS Studio is ridiculous. And Lee, why does that name sound so familiar? I was once friends with a guy named Brandon. This Oblivion 049. Okay, oh, are we friends on PlayStation 4? Yeah. Oh my. Wow. Let me guess. Rainbow Six Siege? Was it Rainbow Six Siege? OBS Studio, man. Yeah, maybe it's not keeping up with my software on my PC. I have a good PC. Okay, man, we're about to do a little boss battle. It's gonna be awesome. I'll keep my cell phone here in case anybody, there's an emergency or something. OBS Studio. I wish there was a better studio out there. Wow. Wow. So Brandon, how are you? Oh yeah, I'm being rude. How are you? About to go on a boss battle here, so I have been, for your information, I've been sick. Weather around here, man. Let's go fight that boss. I got this. All right. I talking just fine? How have you been? Oh, did you beat the secret bosses? Oh, those. Usually don't do that until after the game. I usually don't do that until after the game. The secret boss is like Sephiroth and people like them, you know? Yeah, Sephiroth, yeah. Who else? I don't know. All I remember is Sephiroth. That is a boss. That's a great boss battle. I remember playing Sephiroth on KH1. He is so hard. Oh, come on, reach! Dude, the more secret bosses, I'm 99 and I still can't beat them. Oh, they're more secret bosses? Oh. This is one huge boss battle. Okay, this is on the normal mode. Oh crap, here I go again. That did absolutely nothing. Oh my gosh. Okay, don't remind me not to do Wildcat again. That's ridiculous. And it wastes all my magic too. So, alright. Item 4, thank you. Fire. Yeah, I don't really need you, Simba. Bet I could do it all on my own as well. I bet I could, yeah. It's so hard to get you, man! Oh my, wow, alright, oh, alright. Okay. you should try a horror game stream, blah blah blah. I will someday, okay? I just need to get my money right. I have no money, You wanna know something? Y'all wanna know something? I have not even a dollar in my bank account, and I gotta save money for college education, okay? I'm going to get my college education, alright? I have to. Okay, hey Renzo, hey, what's up man, what's up? I miss you guys. Hey Brandon, if you're still here, tell me about the secret bosses other than Sephiroth in Kingdom Hearts 2. I've done every single one of them in Kingdom Hearts 1, but Brandon, tell me, besides Sephiroth, tell me the other secret bosses of Kingdom Hearts 2, because I'd like to know that. Okay, alright, unpause. Come on, like hell. I like how. College education. Yes, indeed. Wait, pause, hold on. I said just that last, the whole $2. Is it really? It's Tara from Dream Drop. Wait, what? Hold up, Dream Drop just, ow! I bought like 6 horror games. so basically a face cam, I'm kidding. It's Tara from Dream Drop. Oh, wait, hold on. No, Brandon, you mean that guy, right? That guy? And the 13 members, you got to be the best from the organization. Wait, and the 13 members, you got to be, I think you mean beat the best from the organization. I think you mean those silhouettes. Is that what you're talking about, Brandon? Those random markings on the wall you find around KH2 around here? Is that what you're talking about? Like Larkzine? I bet she's hard. Yeah. Well, I donated, but it didn't pop up. I mean, it's $1, but right. What the? No, I need to break 10,000 views, Bat. I need to break 10,000 views in order for that to happen. So, yeah, I think, unless I get copyrighted or something like that, I don't know. So. jeez. I don't even know if that works. I don't even know how that works, actually, so. Okay, run. Happy $1. Oh, I hate that sound. Spells as he casts, and this is only normal mode. Oh my, wow. There we go. Yes. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Come here. Come on. Get him down to one. Get him down to one life bar. Get him down to one. Yes. Run. Jump. Jump. You at? There you are. Oh, move. Dodge. Fell. Donate more when you get 10,000 views. Yeah, I think when I get, well, wait, hold on. When I get a job, I do save up money from time to time. I can donate to your stream too, Bat. So yeah. Oh. Alright.
Simba seems fine now.
Ha! The king has returned.
Hold on. Right, let me read that. No, it's organization members. You got to beat, again, the guys you beat in the black jacket. And they hard AF like Roxas. Brandon, those are called silhouettes. In KH2. I think I know what you mean. I might go someplace to show you. So, yeah, after this is done, I know what you mean. I'm going to go to a certain spot. I know for sure where there's a silhouette. I know what you mean, so.
The Pride Lands will not forget King Simba's courage or the courage of those who fought beside him.
Do you think your quest will ever be over?
I know what you're talking about. I know what you're talking about, Brandon.
As long as the Keyblade stays with me, I'll have to keep fighting.
Ah, the struggle never ends. That is the great circle of life.
Never, ever?
The secret to victory is a strong heart. Go on, go then! Go on, get out! Yes, yes, it is time! Your fight continues!
Till we meet again, Your Majesty.
I hope that's soon.
Hey, Ben.
It will be. So
just stick around. I think I know what you mean. I have to go to where? Pirates of the Caribbean, the pirates thing. This is an agreeable game for everyone around. Ship. Hold on, Brandon. How did you? There he is. All right. Talk to him. Owen. Was it the ship graveyard or? I don't want to be wrong. I think it was Isla de Muerte. So, go there. Oh. Oh, I don't want to fight anybody. Is this what you mean right here? Take a look, Brandon. Take a look right here. Take a look right here. Is that what you mean? Brandon, is that what you mean? Simon. An absent silhouette, a shadowy presence with an emblem. Let's check it out. No, I'm not talking about that, bro. Oh my. Alright. Let's fight Larkzine anyways, just to warm me up. All right. Oh. Okay. All right. In you. What fidget spinners? What, where? No, you fight that person again, but harder. Oh my, wow. Oh, she duplicates herself. There are all her real form. Attack two of the duplicates for the double. Wait, whoa. Attack two of the duplicates for the double damage. Double the damage. Oh. You fight them again as secret bosses. You have to fight all 13 again. Wow, I made over. What the? What? Oh. You fight them again in secret bosses. You have 13. I made it. Wow. Bitch of spinners, though. I don't. Okay. Okay, well, I don't know where to fight the secret bosses at. You see their health bar, right? When you fight them again, it's way longer than that. Okay. No, aerial recovery. My gosh. Yeah, I just did it as a warm up, like I said. Continue. All right. Oh, Larkzine. save. I'll just. Way longer than that, huh? I believe you on that. Okay, where to go to next? Okay, I'm saving Atlantica for last because I'm not gonna lie, I don't wanna fight in a musical, so town. Actually, the best for last scenario would be Hall of Bastion. Can I move on? All right, let's go. Yeah. Sooner or later, be done with KH2. I'm really hoping for KH3 pretty soon here. The sun coming out. It's been raining. So.
Wonder how everybody's doing. Look! Wait!
Sora!
Mulan! Hey, no time to talk. We gotta catch that guy.
I'm following him too.
Dad, what's my ears hurting again? That's where you fight the secret bosses at Hall of Bastion. Yeah. Box not coming out of my ear, it's supposed to be. Ow. With me. Ow. Why? It's doing this to me. Alright, I'll just keep my headphones off. Still going to stream, even though I don't feel so well. And according to me, I streamed at 3 p.m. and it's now almost 5 p.m. So, ah, jeez. Oh, that felt good. Ow. Hurts. What about pain? My inner ear hurts. Oh wait, save all! Wait, let's just buy something. I say 41 Oh. Sure. Here. Hold on, I'm gonna go get some water in my face and probably around my ear, but not in it. I had surgery last year, so hold on. I'll be right back. It's pot. Ow. Yeah. All right, I'm coming back. Coming. All right. Ah, jeez. All right. Okay. Okay. Alright. So Brandon, do you go to college? I don't know. I was just trying to make conversation around here. I didn't even see that.
Come, you're after somebody from Organization 13.
What is that?
The guy in black.
One of the bad guys.
I knew it. There's a rumor in the Imperial City about a spy in black lurking in the mountains. I'd been up here tracking him, but when you arrived, I lost him.
Oh.
Sorry.
Don't apologize, but I do wonder where he went.
Hey Brandon, if you're still here, or I don't know who else is here, have you played Metal Gear Solid before?
Okay, first things first.
Oh, it's Riku.
Guy, no. Why would he? Riku?
Can you hear me?
Are you okay, Sora?
Did you get him?
No. He's gone.
What? You lost him?
Anyway, What now?
I think that we better get rid of all the Heartless first.
What was that? Come on, we better get off the mountain.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah.
I do play PS4. I do. Don't play PS4. I do play PS4. Still do. It's right there. Oh. We haven't played in a minute, bro. Well, I would say months. Months. You. Wow, Yeah. We haven't played in a minute, bro. We are men, we must be swift as the coursing river. We are men, with all the strength of a great typhoon. We are men, mysterious as the dark side of the moon. Sorry if I don't sing so well. I'm sick though, so.
Wait.
Riku?
No, never heard of him.
All right, come on. Hey, Brandon. Hey, hold on a second. Hold on. Hold on. I want to fix something. Hold on. Okay, I think I should sound fine. So, let me know if you need me to turn myself up. So. What else? Oh, Brandon, you didn't ask her. You didn't answer my question. Have you played any of the Metal Gear games? Beat all of nobody's, okay. Valor, Limit, Master. There are other forms.
Let's do this together.
I'll handle this.
Ha!
Way to go!
Once again, you have served China well. It would please me to reward you. What is it that you wish?
Well, you say a guy in black came to see you. What did he say?
That is all you request?
Yes.
Dragons have crossed our land and left a great web of paths. These dragons wield much power, and they are the source of many gifts to both man and nature. But it would seem someone of evil intent disturbed one of our dragons and transformed it into what you call a heartless. It is my belief that this young man came to warn me of that danger. Then I could alert and prepare my troops.
Did you?
I was about to, but he told me this situation had changed.
He said three wise guys had arrived, and they would take care of things.
That's gotta be Riku.
But what's he doing hanging out with Organization 13?
No idea, but at least I finally know he's okay. That's good enough.
Now then, Famula, do you have a request?
I'd like Shang, the captain.
Yes, yes, my dear, what is it?
Could the captain have a vacation, please?
I hardly expected such humble requests. In this case, I'm afraid I must refuse. Captain Li's responsibility is to protect the Emperor. And yet, Mulan?
Yes.
Would you like to serve alongside him and protect me?
What?
Two reeds together are stronger than one. But the choice is yours alone.
Thank you, Your Excellency.
Guys, I think I'm about to go to bed because I don't really feel so well. Sorry. Easily energetic, but I'm just not, so I'm sorry. Pretty much just use this YouTube thing for fun. I don't know if it'll ever be a career someday. More worlds? I'm sorry. I would be streaming a whole lot longer, but I guess I'm not feeling so energetic. Oh, I usually am, but I'm just so tired right now. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm sorry. I suppose, due to technical difficulties that was going on today with the Dolby Studio streaming from my PlayStation 3, technical difficulties. Yeah. Sorry. I'll see y'all later. I'm sorry. I just can't go on. I'm tired right now. I'm about to take a nap, and then I have to get up and do some important things. Jeez. Bye-bye. Y'all be safe now. Be safe. Is it January 10th? Yeah, okay. Y'all take it easy now. I'll see you when I see you again, Brandon Lee. Probably tomorrow. Hopefully tomorrow.